Yoga baby. Yoga baby.
Bikrami.
Go to my mom's place and kind of chill out, try some outfits. Just this is where I stay when I come home, you know. It's nice. It's a different environment, it's a different feel. But I really appreciate it, you know, coming home. So it's gonna be good. I'm hungry. Let's go eat.
I wonder if you make this sense. If I didn't have the ladies try to jump my fence. If I wasn't on the drums in a group with Vince, then I wonder if you make this sense.
Give me something real tonight. Give me something real.
What I love the most about playing in Norway is just, it's home, you know? So the energy is always, it's always going to be that special. And I really do believe that this is going to be one of the my best, you know, summers ever. So I'm excited about that.
I went to visit my dad at his job. He's an artist. So I think he performs for some children at one of these schools in the area where we're playing. So we're going to say hello and surprise the kids.
We'll see why they call him the son of drums.
Right.
Son of drums.
They have no idea we're here. Some of the teachers don't have any idea we're here neither. So it's gonna be fun to see their reaction.
And some yay are pop popping. They are Nico B.
Yo!
Men! Yay! Come
Showtime, baby. Showtime.
Back in Norway. Back home.
Showtime.
Get it.
Ah.